Hi, I'm Osmanum, and today we're taking a look at the Shadowlands legendary system. We're covering topics such as the crafting process and the materials and recipes requirements. Crafting process. In Shadowlands, crafting a legendary armor is known as rune carving. You will forge these legendaries by placing runes on your armor and infuse them with legendary powers through the help of the rune carver. These legendary powers are known as Memory of the Rune Carver recipes. The Rune Carver is a mysterious entity imprisoned in Torghast. At level 60, after you choose your covenant, you will receive a quest named Prison of the Forgotten. This quest will lead you to Torghast, and eventually to the Rune Carver. The Rune Carver Chambers is located in a portal by entering Torghast at Vinary Refuge in the Maw. Materials and recipes. To craft a legendary in Shadowlands, you will need a Shadowland crafted legendary base item, two missive, soul ash, and a memory of a rune carver recipes, also known as legendary powers. Shadowlands craft legendary base items. A Shadowlands craft legendary base item is a piece of armor or jewelry that can be empowered by the rune carver. These base pieces can be created by professions. Jewel crafters, leather workers, tailors, and blacksmiths can create base items with the head, shoulders, chest, back, hands, wrist, waist, legs, and feed the slots. Also, jewel crafters can create base items such as rings and necklace. Characters with these professions will receive crafting recipes by following the questline with the rune carver. Each recipe has 4 levels. The higher the level, the higher the number of resources needed. These created pieces can be sell or obtained in the auction house or traded with other players. You will get experience by crafting these items, and the more experience, the higher the item level that you will be able to create. There are no base items or weapons or trinkets. Missives. Missives are used to empower the base piece with 2 chosen secondary stats such as mastery, haste, critical strike, and versatility. They are created by the inscription profession and can be sold or obtained on the auction house or traded with other players. Soul Ash. Soul Ash can be obtained weekly at Torghast after cleaning layers. Every week there will be 2 wings available. Memory of the Rune Carver recipes. These memories are known as legendary powers, and you can obtain them by raiding, mythic keystone dungeons, and PvP activities. The complete list of legendary powers and their locations can be seen in your adventure guide by pressing Shift plus J. In your adventure guide, you can also see the base items that they are compatible with. There are many legendary powers such as the Echo of Enar, which unleashes the spirit of familiar to your and 3 of your allied sides, increasing their damage, healing, or reducing damage taken for a short duration. There are 3 types of legendary powers. First, we have the generals, which are usable for all classes. Then we have the class specifics, which are usable for all specs of a specific class. And finally, the specialization specific, which are used by a specific spec. General notes. You will be able to craft more than 1 legendary. However, you can only equip 1 at a time. Once you unlock a memory of the rune carver recipe, it will be available for all characters in your account. Also, depending on your class, your crafted legendary armor will have a fixed primary stat, such as strength, agility, stamina, and intellect. And that is the Shadowlands legendary system. Check out my channel for more WoW videos. Thanks for watching and have a beautiful, beautiful day.